Hey guys, how are you? What's up? Welcome on Section 51. I am Dos Geek, and of course you are watching, as usual, Section 51. Welcome on the Bellerophon, on board the Bellerophon, with this incredible crew. As always, I'm alone in the cockpit, in the spaceship, but I'm not really alone because you are with me in this new video, and I am always very happy to see you in a new video. So welcome on Section 51, and today we're gonna take a look at three UFOs flying in triangle formation that they appeared over Arizona. Okay, so people, let's move to the web. Yes, go now. Okay, so this is a new article, always found on International Business Times. It's an article written by Inigo Monzon, published on February the 20th of 2020. And as you can read, the title is "Three UFOs flying in triangle formation appear over Arizona." How do you say with the English accent? I'm curious to hear.
Arizona.
Okay. So let's start with the key points of this article. Firstly, we have three UFOs flying in formation and which were spotted in Arizona. Secondly, one of the UFOs produced a bright flash before vanishing. And thirdly, a UFO expert believes the UFOs are military alien vessels. So what's the story? A resident of Arizona spotted three UFOs flying in formation over the city of Scottsdale. Based on their formation, a UFO expert claimed that the objects could be military alien vessels. The video of the strange UFO sighting was shared on YouTube by Scott Waring of ET Database, the famous Scott Waring of ET Database. And the clip was taken by an unnamed eyewitness from Arizona. As seen in the video, three bright, bluish objects were flying behind the clouds, and at first, the strange objects were flying in a distinct triangle formation. The formation of the objects then began to change as they started lining up in a straight line. The eyewitness noted that as the objects continued to move on, one of them suddenly zipped away. Then the other object changed its color to bright red before vanishing completely. Interestingly, a bright yellowish flash can be seen right before the object disappeared. Wow! Let's watch this. So, at the beginning of the video, we are on the channel of ET Database, Scott Waring, the UFO expert, and you can subscribe to his channel. He needs more subscribers, because all his videos are always quality videos. So, UFO fleet over Scottsdale. And it was spotted in Arizona on April the 8th of 2016. So we can see in the sky these three lights. They form a triangular formation, a triangle-shaped UFO. And you can see that they are progressively moving, they are rotating. We go forward. Now there is this is a new configuration. They are not really moving. Oh, we had a flash. I don't like the camera shake. It's a bit they usually use that kind of camera shake in fake videos. So that lets me suppose that it could be a fake video. And the move of this light is really straight and not really natural. That makes me believe that it could be a fake video. The camera shake, it is not natural. This picture could be nice. It could be interesting, but I'm not convinced that it's a real video because of all the camera shakes that are not very natural. They are very, you see, the guy who is filming is not talking. If you were filming this, I suppose you were saying something because you are surprised. You are. There is a line in the middle. An horizontal line. Maybe it's made in post-production in order to give the feeling that it's a bad quality video, but it doesn't. Again, it doesn't seem really natural. I don't like the flash and the camera shake just after this. Sincerely, I'm not convinced. And what does he say? A witness states, three bright lights moving in formation. Then one flashed and disappeared. The blue one zoomed down fast, then out of sight. Crazy, our jets don't move like this. Yes, that on that point, I agree. Our jets don't move like this. I agree, but sorry, I don't think that video is real. That video, according to me, that video must be a fake video. It is a manipulated video. Believe me, because I work in the post-production, in the CGI and visual effects. And I know how to manipulate that kind of video, and that's a shame, because that would have been interesting to have some kind of UFO like this, a kind of triangle shape UFO with lights. But all the video is ruined by the camera shakes. As for the remaining object, it stayed visible and hovered slowly in the sky for a couple of seconds after its companions mysteriously disappeared. Then the object began to move downwards and accelerated until it was out of frame. These bright lights moving in formation, then one flashed and disappeared. The blue one zoomed down as fast The blue one zoomed down fast, then out of sight. The eyewitness stated according to ET database. Crazy, our jets don't move like this. Okay. After examining the video, Waring speculated that the objects could be alien vessels that originated from an underground base on Earth. Also, based on the way they were flying, the UFO expert believes the objects were military vessels used by aliens. As noted by Waring, the objects maintained a distinct formation at the start of the video. The same formation can be seen in a small squadron of military aircraft. No, sorry, but this one, I don't believe. I'm not convinced. Sorry. I don't believe. And you, what do you think about this? Were you a witness of that phenomenon in Arizona? Were you in Scottsdale? Did you see the three lights over Arizona, over Scottsdale? It was in April of 2016. Could you confirm that there were three lights in the sky of Scottsdale in 2016? I would be curious to discover your reactions, your comments, just below the video. Please let's share your reactions in the comments below the video. Sorry, but this time this is not the truth. I would like to discover with you some good UFO videos, but when we can see that this is not a real video, we have to say it, we have to spot it. And this video, this is not a real video, sorry, this is a fake video. There is a lot of signs which allow me to say you that this is a fake video. Okay. This is the end of this new video on Section 51. Thank you guys for watching this new video with me. Don't forget sometimes to have a look to our Spreadshirt shop, where you can find some t-shirts, some Section 51 t-shirts and goodies, caps and mugs, everything you want about Section 51. That's always interesting to visit the little shop we have on the internet. Thank you for your interest, for your support. You are the real community of Section 51. So thank you for watching, thank you for supporting us. As usual, I will say like, share and subscribe to Section 51. That's very important for us to have your support. You can also donate if you want, because we have a Tipeee page, so that's always useful for the channel, to help the channel to grow up. And in order to give you always some new stuff, some new content on the channel, before the next video, I will say keep your eyes wide open, watch the sky, of course, live long and prosper. And stay tuned to Section 51. Okay. Bye guys, see you next time, stay safe, and bye bye. It was Dose Geek on Section 51. Bye.